Now, a revolutionary new test will eliminate those painful biopsies altogether. And it was developed right here in San Diego. 10 News anchor Aitika Milano's got a first-hand look at this new patch test.
It was extremely painful.
Sarah Dennison has had several suspicious moles.
And the doctor biopsied the one on my arm 3 times to get enough sample. By the time they'd taken out enough, it left such a divot, they had to do a long cut to stitch it back together.
Now she's left with a huge scar. But the next time her doctor wants a biopsy, she won't need an invasive surgical procedure, thanks to what's inside this small box, specifically this clear round patch.
We harvest skin samples non-invasively with an adhesive patch.
The samples on that patch are then sent to a lab where they are tested for melanoma. And the results are back in just a few days. What makes this so revolutionary is that it eliminates the scalpel and the need to rely on expert opinion. Take a look at these two pictures.
Even experts have a hard time determining which one of these moles is melanoma. If you ask 10 or 15 dermatopathologists on whether something is a melanoma or not, you may get many different answers.
The patch test was created by DermTech, a San Diego company, and it's already being used in doctors' offices. Sarah Dennison, who happens to work at DermTech, wishes the patch test would have been around sooner.
There's no wound healing problems. There's no taking care of bandages. You don't have any bleeding problems.
Aitika Milanis, 10 News.
Now, right now, this patch test is being used to test for melanoma, but it will soon be used for all types of skin cancer.
Wow, that's amazing. On average, more than 900 people in San Diego County will be diagnosed with melanoma every single year. In Orange County, the number drops to 785, and 465 patients expected every year in Riverside.